Hey guys, what's up? It's Boogaloo22 here, and today I'm playing some scare games, huh? Something I thought I would never do, but I went onto this website. It's called jumpscaregames.com. It has a bunch of little jump scares. Save Justin Bieber. It has a bunch of little games, include a bunch of jump scares. You know, has a bunch of stuff, and today we're gonna be playing a little bit of The House 2. Now, I've never been a huge fan of scary games, but I've been getting into them a little more. I'm getting into horror movies a little more, so we'll see what's going on. I don't like the noise in this game already. I hope you guys enjoy. No shit. Like, what? First, the living room. Oh my god. I don't want. Like, I really. Go away. Just leave. I don't like it. It's not an okay thing to happen. Like, I mean, it's gross. Like, I don't understand the point of a light switch. I really don't. Something's hiding under the bed. I'll kick it in the face. Sweating so bad. Go away. Daughter's date of birth. January 4th, 1965. Sometimes she talked alone. Sometimes she laughed at night. And sometimes she called somebody. I'm not okay with this game at all. Like, I'm really not. Oh no, please, no, no. There's more. There's so much more. There's the bathroom, the bedroom, the working room, the safe room. I'm not okay with any of the damn rooms. The Holy Bible. Yeah, probably because y'all doing an exorcism. Damn. Something's gonna be in there one time. I'm not okay with it either. God, I'm sweating so bad. Whew. I think the sounds make it so much worse than it actually is. Yeah, this game is called Jump Scare Games. This website is called Jump Scare Games. There's something I'm supposed to be doing. Anything else I should be finding? Can't open any cabinets. I mean, we got the Holy Bible with us. That just keeps opening and closing. Holy Bible still. Like, I don't. Water. We got the toilet. Shutter is closed. The window's closed. Can't do anything with that. I'm terrified. I don't want to open that curtain and something be there. I'm not much of a screamer, but I do get brutally scared. It's pouring blood, come on. And it's just overflowing. Will the Bible stay with us? Unless something really scares the piss out of me, I'll scream like a little bitch. Until then, oh man. I don't know what that says, Troy. Troll. I don't know. Sorry for what I have done to our kid. Please forgive me. I don't scream, I just get piss poor scared. No. I don't want to crank that. I don't want to. No. These things are always in scary movies. And if you hear one, it's bad. Stop playing. I don't... 1962. I was close. This is in 1960. She was adopted. That's why you don't adopt kids. Never adopt a kid. Because this will happen. They gon... Someone's gonna die. No, not child's laughter. Stop. I don't know why that keeps going. I don't want it going. Certificate of adoption, Nicole A. Maddie. Of course, name Nicole. Officially adopted on December 24th, 1963. Woodland Orphanage. Adopted parents. I ain't scared. I ain't a pussy. Hell no. Nope, no more child's laughter. Approved. It was approved because ain't nobody want the damn kid. Anything else I can get? Anything else to scare the shit out of me real quick, you know? Nope, this ain't bloody. Ain't nothing happening. She comes every night. I mean, that's why I see the red spot. Okay, you know what? That is not okay. I'm not saying. More notes. She loves playing behind the scenes. She can screw herself. I ain't playing with her. She's really good in hiding. I never find her. Probably. Man, I don't want her. Probably because she a ghost. Damn. slap the shit out of you. I can't just appear. I mean, jumping out that damn window. Ah, I'm so uncomfortable. Is that game over? No. See, I told you. That was a little bit of a late reaction, only because I looked over to make sure nobody's around, and this room is dark as hell. Oh, hey, look, a rope. Why not have a rope? This is wonderful. I love playing scary games. I used to hate playing scary games, and I used to hate watching scary movies, but something changed in me. I don't know. Now I hate them still, but I still play them because I enjoy them. You know what? There ain't nothing else I can click other than that. So I think that might be like a lantern. I can't see the damn thing. So I'm just gonna keep tugging that rope. I mean, something's pulling on it. Thing's creaking and moving everywhere. It's a stiff rope. It ain't loosey-goosey. What? Why did I just say that? Alright, jump scare about to happen, guys. Woohoo. Super unpredictable, I swear. You can't find it. You can't predict it. Because you just press things 500. I don't know if I want to go work out after this. It's dark outside. I'm going to walk in the dark after playing this game. Anything else, please? Some kind of light is nice. Nice. Ah. Intric acid poison. Who doesn't like putting that in a children's room, right? Explains the little like bird bust through. Authority. Oh no, turn that on! No! There we go. Okay. Note. State Department of Health Bureau of Vitals. I don't know. Birth registration notice. This certifies that a certificate of birth has been filed with the state register of vital statistics under the name of Allegreen Roush, born on October 8th, 1947. I ain't turning that damn light off. See, I think what they're trying to do to me right now is I'm gonna pull this rope so many times I'm gonna be like, ain't nothing gonna happen. I'm gonna pull it one random time, something's gonna scare me. Ooh, super scary, right? No. I'm still scared though, like, I'm still sitting here nervous. Turn the light off either. Nope, she's just hanging there. Can I cut that rope? Can she leave me alone? No. Just go away. I don't like the face. She's just dangling in front of me. It's so uncomfortable. Can't like pour that on the rope and like Maybe they can ask him. Back on. Thank you. Stop. I hate the whispering. Stop it. Something about the bed. Ah, something's gonna be under the damn bed, huh? Can I just head to the safe room, please? See, like, I know jump scares are coming. That's what's so suspenseful. Like, if there were, like, oh, it's just like a regular game, and I'm just running around and jump scare, like, scared the piss out of me. It'd be scary for once, and then I'd, you know, continue playing the game. But this is, like, full of jump scares. I know they're gonna be coming. I don't want them to. Playing hide and seek with a little damn girl. She's killing everybody. Is there something I need to be doing that I don't understand? Like, and they do so well with the noises. And, like, the noises, they just creep you out. I don't want to turn the light off, but, I mean... I was about to say, that light best turned back on. Okay, so I'm really confused. Somebody with it or something? Like, what am I supposed to be doing? Why is it taking me so long to figure this little part out? While there's a dead girl hanging out in front of me. Ah. Can I just head to the safe room then? No? Why would the lights turn back on, right? Get the safe room key, and now... Ah, there we go. Can I leave now? Can I go to the safe room? You got the safe room key. Everything is nice and delish. Just, I don't want to be so close to the screen. Like, ah! Okay, so it has to be dark for you to... The safe room key is under the bed. Is that what they were saying? I have no clue. Does it have to be dark for something to be happening right now? For me to get a certain thing? Rest in peace, my poor child. Stop the heartbeat. Stop it. I don't like it. Wait, you want me to hang myself? I ain't hanging myself, that's what you think. Oh, yep, okay. That looks like an actual picture of a child. That's not okay. I ain't watching this, uh-uh. Last time I did this, it scared the piss out of me. Oh, the fifth, the safe room. Ah, were there any numbers up? Ah, Jesus. Uh, 19. I'm guessing it's gonna be 1963, and her face, she's gonna scare the piss out of people. Can leave me alone. I ain't looking. Just leave. Oh, she's gone. Why wouldn't she be gone? She's just locked in there with the... Can I just leave the damn house, please? Oh my god. This is not okay. What is happening? What's up? I got it close too. Nope. My mic fell. 1 second. Wait. Oh, you're a whore. You're a skank. Go away. Hey, look. Click. Yep, there she is. Yep. I knew it was coming, and I still got scared. Is that? It doesn't say if it's the end or not. Oh, and then you can do it again. Okay, that makes sense. Let's exit out of that. I will get the link, and I'll put it down in the description. Oh, Jesus. That was terrifying. You know what, though? It was actually really fun. That's the problem. It was actually really fun to play. I usually don't like scary games. Let's flip on this light. I don't want to be in the dark anymore. But that was fun. I hope you guys enjoyed as much as I did. Which I didn't enjoy. I'm kidding, I did. But like, subscribe, and comment. And I'll see you guys in the next video.